मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो एज वी वर रीडिंग चैप्टर नंबर 2 काकू एंड लाल हवा विच इज रिटन बाय अनुभा यादव. ओके सो हु इज द राइटर ऑफ दिस स्टोरी? अनुभा यादव. सो स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट वी हैव रेड यस्टरडे अबाउट काकू एंड लाल हवा. यस वी हैव रेड काकू हैड अ सीक्रेट फ्रेंड एंड ही ऑलवेज ईगरली वेटेड टू मीट विद हिज फ्रेंड. ओके सो नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर स्टोरी. नाउ यस सो टुडे वी विल रीड नेक्स्ट पेज एज यू कैन सी हियर. यस स्टूडेंट्स नाउ He clapped and waved as Lal Hawa chug-chugged past him as his eyes followed its magical wheels. He saw small hands waving to him. He ran along with Lal Hawa, waving back at the small hands. Kaku loved meeting Lal Hawa every day. He liked its red paint, its fast moving wheels and the chuck chuck sound it made. As it moved, every night he prayed for Lal Hawa to stop at his village just once. One day, Kaku asked his school teacher, why doesn't Lal Hawa stop at Choti Dadi Sir? His teacher replied, Kaku, our village is too small for the mighty Lal Hawa. Of Kaku was said, his amma gently consoled him by saying, don't be sad, Kaku. I am sure Lal Hawa will stop here one day. But Lal Hawa never stopped. Every day it raced past the village lake, leaving Kaku alone on the small mud hill. Okay, students. So, what we have read in this page, he clapped and waved as Lal Hawa chuk chuk passed him. Okay, जब भी वो लाल हवा उसके पास से होके गुजरती चक चक साउंड करती हुई तो वो हमेशा क्लैप करता और वेव करता. ओके नाउ एज हिज आईज फॉलोड इट्स मैजिकल व्हील्स ही सॉ स्मॉल हैंड वेविंग टू हिम. जैसे उसकी आंखें फॉलो करती थी उसके मैजिकल व्हील्स को जब वो मूव करती क्विकली. ओके सो उसे दिखता उसने क्या देखा कि स्मॉल हैंड जो है वो उसे वेविंग कर रहा था. He ran along with Lal Hawa, waving back at the small hands. और वो लाल हवा के साथ रन करता हुआ चलता और उस स्मॉल हैंड जो ट्रेन के अंदर जो भी पर्सन बैठे थे स्मॉल हैंड से जो वेविंग कर रहे थे उनके साथ साथ वो फॉलो करता हुआ लाल हवा के साथ रन करता. काकू लव्ड मीटिंग लाल हवा एवरी डे. काकू को एवरी डे लाल हवा से मिलना बहुत अच्छा लगता. He liked its red pen, its fast moving wheels and the chuck chuck sound it made. Students, as you can see, the color of the train is red. Okay, so Kaku ko iski red pen yani ki जो इसके रेड कलर थे वो बहुत पसंद थे उसे. एंड इसके जो व्हील्स होते थे जब वो फास्ट मूव करते थे सो हिज आईज ऑल्सो फॉलोड द व्हील्स व्हील्स को फॉलो करती थी देखती थी उसे. एंड द चक चक साउंड इट मेड और जब वो चक चक की साउंड करती थी तो उसे बहुत पसंद आता. ही
felt very happy that time. उसे बहुत अच्छा लगता था. Every night he prayed for Lal Hawa to stop at his village just once. वो every night काको pray करता था एक बार Lal Hawa उसके village छोटी दादी रुक जाए. One day काको asked his school teacher why doesn't Lal Hawa stop at छोटी दादी sir. Then he asked with his teacher, sir, why don't Lal Hawa stop at our village? Okay, उसने पूछा कि सर ये जो लाल हवा है इट मीन्स कि ये जो ट्रेन है वो हमारे विलेज क्यों नहीं रुकती. Then his teacher replied, Kaku, our village is too small for the mighty Lal Hawa. Students, mighty it means strong and powerful. So the Lal Hawa was very strong and powerful. So he never stopped at his village. वो कभी भी उसके village रुकती नहीं थी क्योंकि वो बहुत ही strong और powerful. उसके टीचर ने रिप्लाई किया कि काकू हमारा विलेज जो है वो बहुत स्मॉल है इस माइटी लाल हवा के लिए. ओके, काकू वाज सैड. हिज अम्मा जेंटली कंसोल्ड हिम सेइंग कंसोल्ड इट मींस कंफर्टेड हिम व्हेन ही वाज सैड. ओके, whenever you feel sad then your mother father or your younger elder brother or sister also consoled him. Okay, to feel better they tried most of the things. Okay, aapko better feel karane ke liye bahut sari cheeze karte hain, bahut sari cheeze try karte hain. Okay, so as you happy, so same was here. Yahan pe bhi same thi. Kaku was sad, kaku bahut sad tha aur uski amma jo thi usko comfortable feel karane ke liye bahut kuch kar rahi thi use. Okay, so now don't be sad kaku, I'm sure Lal Hawa will stop here one day. So to feel comfortable his amma says don't feel sad kaku. Uski amma ne isko comfortable feel karane ke liye kaha ki kaku sad mat ho, mujhe believe hai ki ek din ye Lal Hawa hamare village zarur stop hogi. Okay, now one day a few days later Kaku reached the small hill as usual. As usual he stood on the hill to see the Lal Hawa. So after few days, ठीक है, बहुत दिनों के बाद काको जो था वो as usual hill के पास पहुंच गया, वहाँ खड़ा हो गया. And he could see Lal Hawa approaching. Approaching it means coming near. और उसने क्या देखा कि Lal Hawa जो है बिल्कुल near आ रही है. And Kaku closed his eyes and started praying that his dear friend would stop. और Kaku जो था वो इस hill पे stood होकर खड़ा था, वो यहाँ पे stood था, खड़ा था यहाँ पे. And he was praying to the God, oh God, today the Lal Hawa stop at my village. Okay, वो pray कर रहा था God से कि Lal Hawa जो है वो हमारे village stop हो जाए आज. Okay, so now his eyes were closed but the wondered why his tears could not hear the chuck chuck of Lal Hawa. Startled he opened his eyes. Okay, and his eyes were closed but he wondered why his eyes could not hear the chuck chuck of Lal Hawa. उसकी आंखें बंद थी, वो क्यों बंद थी? Why his eyes was closed? Because he was praying to the God. क्योंकि वो pray कर रहा था God से. Then suddenly he feel the chuck chuck sound is not coming. और तभी उसे feel होता है कि chuck chuck sound तो आ ही नहीं रही, क्यों नहीं आ रही chuck chuck sound? Startled he opened his eyes. Okay, and he was shocked that time. Why he was shocked that time? वो shocked हो गया. Why? He opened his eyes. There, right in front of him, Lal Hawa had stopped. Because Lal Hawa had stopped in front of him, so he was shocked that time when he opened his eyes. इसलिए जब वो अपनी eyes को open करता है, तो वो shocked हो जाता है कि Lal Hawa रुक गई है. उसके village, छोटी दादी. That was too small village, and the Lal Hawa had stopped that day. Okay, now then he heard a noise coming फ्रॉम द विलेज एवरी वन वॉज रनिंग टूवर्ड्स लालावा। और तभी उसे शोर आती है, आवाज़ आती है, लोगों की चिल्लाने की आवाज़ आती है, एंड एवरी वन वॉज रनिंग टूवर्ड्स द लालावा। सभी कोई दौड़ते हुए लालावा के पास आ रहे थे। Everyone was shouting and cheering. He could see his amma, his school teacher, his friends, and the old retired railway guard hurrying towards the Lalawa. और उसने देखा कि जब लाल हवा स्टॉप हुई, when लाल हवा had stopped, then everyone was coming towards the लाल हवा, even his amma, his school teacher, and a retired person of retired railway guard also coming towards the Lal Hawa. Okay, now Lal Hawa had stopped at Choti Dadi and was waiting to meet Kaku. और Lal Hawa जो थी वो छोटी दादी जो विलेज था वहाँ स्टॉप हो गई थी, जिसके लिए काकू काफी दिनों से वेट कर रहा था. Now let me read our last paragraph. Okay, so as you can see students, now this is last paragraph. Lal Hawa whistled aloud and Kaku laughed and whistled back. Quickly he climbed onto Lal Hawa, and just then Lal Hawa chug-chugged again. The chug-chug sound became faster and soon Lal Hawa was flying on magic wheels with Kaku in it. Amma smiled. She had tears in her eyes. From a window, Kaku waved to everyone. Lal Hawa was flying and so was Kaku. Okay, so what happened at the end, students? Now this time Kaku was very happy to see Lal Hawa had stopped at his village. Lal Hawa jo thi uske village par stop ho gayi thi. Lal Hawa whistled aloud and Kaku laughed and whistled back. Aur Lal Hawa jo thi usne whistle ki sound karni, loudly whistle ki sound karni start ki, aur Kaku jo tha wo hansa, muskuraya and whistled back, aur usne bhi whistle bachayi. Okay, and quickly he climbed onto Lal Hawa, aur wo jaldi se Lal Hawa ke upar climb kar gaya. And just then Lal Hawa chug chugged again, aur Lal Hawa ne fir se chug chug ki sound ki. Okay, now the chug chug sound become faster and soon Lal Hawa was flying on magic wheels. It means चक चक की साउंड करती हुई लाल हवा अब वो फॉरवर्ड करने लगी, मूव करने लगी आगे की ओर, और उसने फास्टली जो थी वो ट्रैक पर मूव करने लगी अपनी स्पीड में, और काकू उसके अंदर बैठा हुआ था. अम्मा स्माइल्ड, अम्मा को बहुत खुशी हुई, अम्मा मुस्कुराई. वाई अम्मा स्माइल्ड? वाई दिस टाइम अम्मा वॉज ऑल्सो हैप्पी, बिकॉज काकूज ड्रीम वॉज फुलफिल्ड. ओके, क्योंकि काकू की जो ड्रीम थी वो फुलफिल्ड हो गई थी, इसलिए अम्मा हैप्पी थी. सी हैड टीयर्स इन हर आईज, उनकी आंखों में आंसू थे. फ्रॉम अ विंडो, काकू वेव्ड टू एवरीवन. लाल हवा वॉज फ्लाइंग एंड सो वॉज काकू, और विंडो से काकू ने सभी को वेव किया, और काकू लाल हवा के साथ साथ मूव करता हुआ आगे की ओर चल दिया. सो दैट वॉज आवर इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी. आई होप स्टूडेंट्स यू मस्ट हैव एंजॉयड विद दिस स्टोरी, काकू एंड लाल हवा. सो वाई काकू नेम्ड इट्स लाल हवा? बिकॉज the color of this train was lal. Okay, red. In Hindi you can say lal, or in English you can say red. Okay, so Kaku named its Lal Hawa. And when train moved forward, it made a chuk chuk sound also, and the lots of smoking after that. So he made so he named his लाल हवा. ओके, नहीं बोलो, काट दीजिए, फिर से बोलिए, मेरे को बोलना था, लास्ट एडिटिंग करनी है. Okay, students. So I hope you must have enjoyed with this chapter, Kaku and Lal Hawa. So I think you can guess why Kaku name is Lal Hawa. Kaku ne Lal Hawa kyun naam rakha? Yes, because the color of this train was red. Okay, kyunki is train ki color thi red, so Kaku named its Lal Hawa. Okay, so students, once again you will read this chapter and we will read its word meaning also now. Yes, PADDYFIELDS, paddy fields. Paddy fields, it means fields where rice grown. Okay, what is the meaning of paddy fields? Fields where rice grown. Okay students, so now we will read words meaning PADDYFIELDS, paddy fields. Paddy fields, it means fields where rice grow. Okay, jahan rice grown ki jati hai use paddy fields kehte hain. Now CHUGGED, chugged. Chugged, it means made loud noise while moving slowly. Okay, now MIGHTY, mighty, it means strong and powerful. Fourth one is CONSOLED, consoled, it means comforted him when he was sad. Who is here? He, here is he used for Kaku. Kaku ke liye use kiya gaya hai. Okay, now APPROACHING, approaching, it means coming near. Now the sixth one is STARTLED, startled, it means be shocked or alarmed. Once again, paddy fields, it means fields where rice grown. Chugged, made loud noises while moving slowly. Okay, now mighty, it means strong and powerful. Fourth one is consoled, comforted him when he was sad. The fifth one is APPROACHING, approaching, it means coming near. And the sixth one is startled, startled, it means be shocked or alarmed. Okay students, so once again you will read this chapter. Goodbye, have a nice day.